Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. Hello, beauties. Hello, champions. It's me, Jay of Nappy Beauty, and it's hump day, hump day, hump day, hump day. Yes, this week is going by incredibly fast, and I have a million things to do. But I want to share something with you guys. The Book of the Awakening. I think I read a passage to you before. This book is supposed to go throughout the entire year. It's a page a day is what you're supposed to read. Of course, I'm off schedule. So I just want to share with you something I came across on last night. Is this one particular piece is on June 4th. It's called Holding Out. Excuse me. There's an old story about a young man who's freezing on side of the road in Alaska. He's hitching a ride to Miami. He is so cold he could barely hold up his homemade sign. After a long time, a friendly trucker stops and says, "I'm not going to Miami, but I'm going as far as Fort Lauderdale." Dejectedly, the young man says, "Oh," and turn the ride down. This is a folk myth on our modern culture that warns us against our want for perfection. How often do we refuse our fate under the grudge of holding out for the right thing? How often do we turn down the path presented like a gift because it is not exactly what we've been dreaming of? How often do we hold out for the perfect partner, the perfect job, the perfect house? How often do we martyr ourselves to some imaginary ideal? How often do we lose sight of what we're really after, insisting on all or nothing, when there is so much abundance wherever we are and so many opportunities that can help us on our way? Okay. So what this says to me, and this speaks volumes to me, because I am a perfectionist. I want everything to line up perfectly. I want to have all the pieces before I step out and present. I want to know that, you know, the path is just perfect. I've done all those right things. I studied, I pulled all the research. I've done everything I need to do to be prepared to go forth. And how ridiculous is that? How ridiculous. Because life isn't about perfection. Life isn't about having it all right and perfect and tidy and having all the answers and doing all the research. Life is about living. Life is about stepping out. Life is about taking that chance when you're so uncertain of what's going to happen. You know, for me, this speaks to me, especially when it comes to my business. Because there's so much in my business I need to just move forth and do. But no, there's this part of me like, oh, I need to wait till I have the perfect this and the perfect this. And when I make this connection, I can go forth and tell people what I'm doing. That's a bunch of bull. If you're holding yourself back from a relationship because he's just not right, you know, I don't think I should go out with him. You haven't even gone on the date and you're already like, well, what if we got married and his last name is not right and I don't like his job or oh, he laughs really funny. Get over it. Live life. Go out on a freaking date. You might find out you don't like him at all, or you might find out he's an incredible guy. Take the chance. Get out and start living. Don't wait for everything to line up because it will never line up. It will never line up the way you think. The way you see it in your head, it's never going to be that because this is life. The path is always crooked and crazy. There are things that's always gonna pop up when you are prepared to do this. This is gonna present itself. When you're ready for this, this person's gonna enter. You know, stop waiting. Stop waiting for perfect life. Cause it's not gonna happen. What you're gonna end up is you're gonna find yourself 50, 60, 70 years old and say, I wish I would've took that chance. Why didn't I travel there? You know, why didn't I just call the person and say, I was sorry? now they're gone. You know, stop waiting. Make a move today. Stop waiting. Stop holding out. Stop thinking that you're going to get this perfect little setting, or the perfect guy's gonna come, or the perfect girl's gonna be there, and your life is just gonna be grand because this person is so right for you. Get over it. Start living. Date. Have fun. See what's out there. Make your mark on your business. Take that class in school. Even though you don't have the money for it, start doing something. Stop holding out. I just wanted to share that with you because this really spoke volumes to me. And I always like to, share with you guys. When something speaks to me, I want to share it with you because maybe it'll speak to you as well. So that's all I have for today. It's hump day. I just want to come by and say that. I had a great weekend. I was in Philly and that was really nice. I have more details to tell you about it, but I have to go back to Philly because I didn't have time to do the tourist-like type stuff. So, more to come. You guys have a fabulous day. I know I have to catch you up about my marathon and all of that. More, always more. And look at my hair. It's out. Whoop! You know, you guys always see it. It's kind of tight. You can't really tell what's going on. But look, it's out and fluffy today. Loving it. All right, gotta go. See you guys later. Keep it moving. Keep it positive. Oh, I said that so fast. Keep it moving. Keep it positive. This is Jay sounding out. Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. That was all that stuff. Keep it moving. Keep it positive. See you later.